Oh, so pretty.
Hey, keep going.
My spine hurts so bad. Oh, hello, little guy. How was your day?
Stop moving around!
Oh. Funny. I'm at such an old age, and yet, in my dreams, I still cry out for my mother. Did they get her too? Did she go through the same hell? The beatings, the sleep deprivation, the loneliness. I'm so tired. Mommy.
You know.
Mommy?
She spent her whole life wondering how she could have saved you.
Death. Oh, let me escape from this hell. Oh, you again. Farewell, my only friend.
Please don't ride on elephants. Baby elephants are taken from their mothers and families in the wild. Then they'll beat and terrorize the baby elephant in a cage over the span of days. That's what's commonly referred to as the training crash. The babies are tied down and beaten with bull hooks and other instruments designed to inflict pain until their spirits are broken and they're willing to obey their trainers to avoid pain. At least half of those elephants also live in terrible conditions. They're unable to socialize with other elephants and do not receive veterinary care. By riding elephants, you also support their dehydration, cracked feet, and abscesses, being shackled for long periods in the heat, and of course, the crushing process of their young.